Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Thor: Love and Thunder is one of the highly anticipated MCU films in Phase 4, since it will not only continue the journey of Chris Hemsworth's Thor, but it will also propel Natalie Portman's Jane Foster to hero status. Plot details about the film are still being kept under wraps, but it's already been teased that Thor's hammer Mjolnir will be involved in some form. Aside from Hemsworth and Portman, the film already boasts an impressive lineup of stars. Tessa Thompson will return as Valkyrie, and she previously teased during last year's San Diego Comic-Con that she will be looking for her next queen during the upcoming Phase 4 film. Not only that, Christian Bale, Batman Begins, has reportedly joined the rest of the cast in an undisclosed role. Now, a significant casting addition has surfaced, teasing how the film ties to the larger MCU. The Hollywood Reporter shared in a report that Chris Pratt is set to reprise his role as Peter Quill to join Taika Waititi's Thor: Love and Thunder. With the film due to shoot in Australia in January, the outlet revealed that Pratt will do a short round of additional photography for the Tomorrow War before heading to Love and Thunder's filming location. This news shouldn't be surprising for those keeping tabs with Thor: Love and Thunder, since it aligns with the earlier tease that the Guardians of the Galaxy would make an appearance in the film. In MCU canon, it also makes narrative sense for Chris Pratt's Star-Lord to appear in Love and Thunder, as Thor was last seen with the team at the tail end of Avengers: Endgame. Pratt's involvement would certainly lead to entertaining character beats between him and Hemsworth's Thor, especially after their continued bickering during the last two Avengers films on who should be leading the Guardians. Given that Taika Waititi will serve as the film's director, it's safe to say that the comedic vibe will dial up even further. It's unclear how Pratt's inclusion will affect Love and Thunder's core narrative, but it's likely that he and the rest of the Guardians will be present at the beginning of the film, potentially dropping off Thor on Earth after several fun interactions aboard the Benita. Moreover, it's also possible that the Guardians could help out Thor and his allies during the final battle of the film. Whatever the case, the addition of Pratt to an already stacked Love and Thunder cast presents a variety of exciting possibilities, and it will no doubt boost fan excitement ahead of the film's release in 2022.